Hey guys, it's your boy Bambo here. With a brand spanking new DO3 glitch, which allows you to skip from the wild on round 4 all the way to the wild on round 60. Yes, you heard that right. If you end up taking the teleporter near the Skeleton King area, it will then take you to round 61, which should help a lot of you looking for a quick shortcut to get the reunited with Fidalina trophy on round 64. There's no reason to put in work for something when you could just take the easy way out, am I right? Anyways, this exploit was found by my crew, the Diesel Demons. And to do this glitch, it'll be easiest to set up in a co-op match with your buddies. Then they could just back out later on if they already have the trophy or don't feel like playing any further. So make sure you're playing the first person game mode, my personal favorite. Clear the wild in round 4, and drive all the Doom Buggies over towards the Kaboom Room. Then when you're here, you'll need one of your homies to chill by the stepping stone in the corner. This pressure plate will lower the lift that's beside you. The idea is to get the timing just right to where you drive the car and use the car's boost feature into the lift while it is being lowered, so that the lift squishes you like a cockroach. Sometimes it's difficult to do correctly, as you might get stuck underneath the map or some silly shite like that. In which case, your teammates could just teleport you back to safety by entering a nearby bonus area, and then you could try again. So, anyways, as I was saying, if you do it right, you'll be launched all the way to Poughkeepsie. And if you notice that you're super high in the sky, you then exit your vehicle, look around to locate the round 60 wild, then start using your speed boosts towards that area, with the hope of landing there, just like this. Once you're up here, you and your buddies could clear the zombie heads and collect all the loot that would normally spawn here later on in the game on round 60. You're saving 3 hours with this, man. This is crazy. But when you come here on round 4, you'll notice the lighting is daytime rather than nighttime. So it's a lot less spooky. And also the Skeleton King will sometimes not spawn in either, which is a plus. I guess he's too busy at the shitter during the daytime or something. Also in round 4 wild, when your teammates enter the skeleton area, it doesn't teleport all of your teammates to the boss area either. So you each have to manually enter the area yourself, but at the end of the day, once you take the teleporter, it'll be fine and take them all to 61. But yeah, this is a totally rad glitch that I figured I'd share with you guys. Don't know how this one slipped by the developers. But anyways, whenever you're done exploring this area, you could just hop on the teleporter and skip all the way to the jungle arena. You're bypassing 14 arenas with this. Then you could end up beating the mama back pretty easily if you come into the area with a lot of lives and armory. The only bad thing is that you won't have a fate, but that's no biggie. Anyways, that wraps up this video. If you found this glitch to be super cool, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And if you're feeling up to it, smash that freaking notification bell as well. See ya. Wouldn't want to beat ya.